So we're celebrating Tom Cruise a bit. So I've got a kind of quick fire quiz. It's not too challenging.
Okay, great.
That means we're going to fail.
For sure. Yes.
Okay, so it's like completing the sentences from his famous films.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Show me the...
Money.
Show me the...
Money!
Show me the...
Money.
Show me the...
Money! No, I'm joking. The money.
Nobody else has done that. Where's it from?
Jerry Maguire.
Jerry Maguire.
Amazing. I want the...
Truth.
I want the...
Guys?
That's a shame.
Love? I don't know that one.
I want the truth.
I mean, I want the taco. He said that in a movie before. I want the taco.
Okay.
Inspires that you can't handle the truth.
Oh, the truth. The whole truth.
What is the name of that movie?
A Few Good Men.
A Few Good Men.
Yep.
A Few Good Men.
Okay. I feel the need. This is easy. The speed.
For speed.
Yeah.
For speed. The need for speed.
Yeah. Got it. I feel the need.
God, I'm so bad.
Top Gun. My name is Joel Goodson. I deal in.
Oh, I don't know that one.
Honey gathering? I don't know what he
I deal in human.
Yeah.
Behavior?
Fulfillment. Do you know what film it's from? Or do you want a clue on that one?
Sure, it's your
clue. So it's Risky Business.
Oh.
Was that the clue?
That's the clue.
What scene in Risky Business?
Oh, I don't know.
Deal in ladies, right? Because he gets all the ladies over.
Well, it's pretty much...
Tom. I can give you a quote, though, that's from Tropic Thunder. That I love, I dig the dub smash about it. He goes, okay, Flaming Dragon, face. First, take a big step back and literally your own face.
I'm the worst impressionist ever.
Don't
worry,
ever.
I'm very good at it. Do you know how many minutes he spent underwater in Mission Impossible Rogue Nation?
Oh, 7 minutes, I believe.
Six and a half?
Six.
Yes.
Did you do these with Tom?
No, unfortunately, I've not met Tom.
Ah.
It was written into his contract for Top Gun that he would get to fly the F-14 jets a certain number of times. Do you know how many?
Let's say seven?
40.
He got three. This one you should know, and you can actually confirm if it's true. Okay. How many takes did the zero gravity scene take?
64.
Was it actually?
Yeah, 64 takes.
Oh my God, that just seems insane.
Yeah.
Abs of steel to do that, I imagine.
Yes, I do have abs of steel.